this device its light. It's a true and physical thing. Ancient, yes, but nothing supernatural or strange.
The masters of the ocean will die.
Oh, such ambition.
There is nothing in my code about loyalty, boy. You played your role, but our partnership is done!
A dead man, Robert!
Yeah. Did not mean to cut the cutscene in half. Long time. Come back up. Still sniff away from last time. Over, I guess. Jump. 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 Close enough. And jump. Up I go. No, don't look around the corner. Climb. Go back up and go. I guess no matter what, you get at least 1 5 minute. Assuming this is the right way though for certain reasons. Jump! I guess that's one way back out. This could be bad.
Hey, after him! Oh, your jackdaw's flown, Edward. Hey, that's the beauty of a democracy. The many outvote the one. Oh, you can sail with me, but with a temper as hot as yours, I fear you'd burn us or to send us. Luckily, the king's bounty on your head is Aelar.
Yay. My elusive fortune. Do chapter 10. I'm going to hit pause here. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next week.